गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर। फ्रॉम हेयर ओमाना स्टार्टेड राइटिंग हर डायरी। ऑन 16 मे ओमाना एंड हर पेरेंट्स रीच द स्टेशन। लेट अस रीड व्हाट शी रोट इन हर डायरी। एज सून एज वी हैड रीच द स्टेशन वी चेक्ड आवर नेम्स ऑन द रिजर्वेशन चार्ट। Here is a picture of a reservation chart. In this chart, you will find your name, your PNR status, your coach number and your seat number. When Omana and her family checked her name on the reservation chart, soon the train reached the platform. They saw that the coach was already full. The train had started early in the morning. As you can see, the time in the clock is 6:55 a.m. So, the train started at 6:55 a.m. The train started from Gandhidham in Kutch. The Kutch is in Gujarat. You can see in this picture, this is a Gandhidham Junction railway station. It is located in Gujarat state, and this is a picture of map of India in which Gujarat is in yellow color. When the train came, there was so much confusion. People were getting off and others were pushing and trying to put their luggage inside, all from one door. Somehow we managed to get in, find our seats and put our luggage under them. By the time the train started, most people had found their seats and arranged their luggage. After some time, the ticket collector came and checked our tickets to see that we were in our proper seats. Amma and Appa had the lower berth, Unni and I have the middle berth. Children, in local Gujarati language, mother is called as Amma and father is called as Appa. This is a picture of berths in a train. You can see that a sleeper coach has three berths, upper berth, middle berth and lower berth. There are two college students who have the upper berths. On the upper berths, there is a family with two children. They seem to be about our age. I will go and talk to them later. Now, I am sitting near the window and I have started writing about our journey. Just as I had promised you, I will stop now because Amma has opened the tiffin box. Amma has packed a lot of food, dhokla with chutney, lemon rice and some mithai. My mouth is watering. I will write more later. Children, dhokla is a Gujarati dish. It is made from besan or gram flour.